8th of May, 1982. Exciting action in Buakaw's paying homage to the t-shirt. Or waifu action. In Buakaw, red corner, and Enriko, blue corner.
Another sharp punches there from Enriko. Right now, the southpaw stance. He's not intimidated at all by Buakaw's reputation. Looking for that spinning back elbow. Buakaw in with a hard body kick, though.
Already start.
Patient aggression from Buakaw, stalking forward, kicking his shots. Fast high kick from Buakaw there.
Very good shot indeed.
Long knee from Buakaw.
Straight right.
Solid punch and then a solid kick from Buakaw as well there.
Then was a
high swing. Enriko standing in front of him, trading. Good body kick again from Buakaw.
Good elbow from Buakaw.
Solid knee there, but
nice ring kick,
high
now.
Kick from Buakaw there. Nice long knee from Buakaw, hard elbow from him. Good body kick. Taking it to Enriko here. Looking like the Buakaw of old at the moment. He's finding his rhythm here and picking his shots well.
Knee strike, straight right, elbow strike, another low cut kick.
Good body kick from Buakaw. Taking a fight to the clinch, but look how good arm position. Solid elbow
just now.
Oh, sharp long knee there for Buakaw. And a good long knee from him there. Really taking the fight to Enriko in here. Enriko in with a good elbow though.
He's right, elbows. Recharge. Good combination indeed from Buakaw.
Enriko in with that spinning back elbow again. Nice body kick from him.
He was trying to go for the back kick but lost his balance. High kick. Elbows right. Enriko is trying to go for the blows.
Good solid knee there from Buakaw. Just turned Enriko off balance there quite easily, really. It's about to end the opening round. Great round for Buakaw there.
Great
Enriko standing in front of him and trading back now. Great fight.
Buakaw red corner and Enriko from Germany blue corner.
Now pushing forward again. Again that patient aggression from him. Stalking forward. Good body kick.
Tough swing kick. Couple of times.
Landing well with those body kicks. Enriko not blocking him at all. Landing right across the body.
Kick by Buakaw. Another tough right kick.
Yeah, he's scoring well with that body kick.
That was a tremendous low cut kick by Buakaw just now. Oh, what an elbow!
He's done well to get out there. Could have taken a count there, really. Beautiful shot from Buakaw.
Finding his target.
Referee giving him the benefit of the doubt there because he
That's
got
right.
up so quick, but could have taken a count there quite easily. Really on fire this round, Buakaw, so far. Good body kick from him now. Hard knee through the middle. Nice knee through the middle again from Buakaw there. Solid elbow. can there on the head of Enriko Kehl. Buakaw, I'm going to fast like it. Oh, what an elbow that was! He can't let the speed elbow. Bradley, he's absolutely pouring out that cut now, so it's spraying out. I can't see this fight going on much longer. Buakaw just with a push kick, the referee stopping it. The blood is literally pumping out of that cut.
Yeah, bleeding a lot.
All over Enriko Kehl now. Buakaw has just gone to town on him tonight. Looks the best I've seen Buakaw in quite a while. He's really on fire. He's come out with a point of proof. A lot of people saying before, this young German fighter, very strong, very tough. But Buakaw has just taken him apart this round.
He's trying for the blows now.
Have literally been devastated. Taken Enriko Kehl's game plan apart.
Still fighting back, but
taking a lot of shots here. Very, credit to him though for gamely trying to fight back here.
Very serious, poor Dale Brownshoe. Here we go, the third and final round. Buakaw and Chan make the red corner fighter versus Enriko Kehl from Germany, blue corner.
And Enriko pulled some miracle out the bag here in the final round. Those elbows from Buakaw really were devastating in the opening round. Second round, sorry.
The Hurricane was in trouble in the second round.
Now still stalking forward. Doesn't need to do much this round. He's clearly ahead now. Looks like Buakaw wants the KO.
Tough low cut kick.
Big body kick for Buakaw there. Hard elbow from him. Coming forward looking to try and finish Kehl off. He doesn't need to take any risk, Buakaw, really. Comfortably ahead. Blood spraying out again now from that cut. Buakaw landing with a push kick to the face. Really doesn't, that spinning back elbow was a bit too obvious there. And made to pay by Buakaw.
Hurricane is in trouble again.
As well from Buakaw there. That blood flowing out again now. Another big kick from Buakaw.
A nice swing kick.
Another shot to the crowd here in the final round.
That's
Buakaw.
Another free kick.
Slowing up now, Buakaw. He knows he's a long, long way ahead here.
Right.
Doesn't need to take any risks. Enriko was off balance as well. winds the clock down towards the end of the fight. There's the bell to end the fight.
End of the third round.
Both fighters showing their respects to each other there.
ขอบคุณครับแล้วก็แน่นอนนะครับผมต้องเป็นของเราแล้วเอ็นริโก้ครับ